remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sun's will be a direct threat to the campus.
I've got your back.
Get back to now! Waste them!
Let's do it!
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Heard something.
Yeah.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. Base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. Just ID those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Someone out there?
Whoa, sensors beeping.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
Come on!
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars. Inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. Give them a lot. We'll be right back.